points a game, third in the conference. Derek Locke back. He has missed four games with what they determined as a shoulder stinger of the game. And this one will sail to Cobb a couple of yards deep in the end zone. Cobb to the 30, and line drive, very returnable for Randall Cobb. He has a couple of punt returns for touchdowns in his career. Wildcat formation will keep it and get a couple of yards. And he's got an exciting offense.
Randall Cobb, you'll see him just kind of motion down and a little quick hitter. Just get him the football right there. Get it in his hands and let a football player play, which is what Randall Cobb is. But talking to Randy Sanders, I said, is there a touch count for Randall Cobb? He said, a lot.
Yeah. No, not really. We just want to give it a snap. He will keep it himself to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown.
They're going to call it. Holding. They're going to give up today.
Wildcat formation. Randall Cobb looking left side. Randall Cobb
thrown here. Chandler Burton, the big left tackle out in front. And then just pure athletic ability and strength.
Here's Hartline. To Randall Cobb, being chased by Marv. And Marv will try to get an angle. Gets past him a second time.
Shoulder injury, a missed tackle by Casey Hayward allows Randall Cobb the additional yardage, and then he cuts back inside. Des Kitchings, Kenny Lappin.
Wildcat formation. Richard Kent with his third punt. Randall Cobb at the 20. Hit and drop banged up.
Yeah.
Here goes Randall Cobb. It's a foot race with Casey Hayward, and Cobb will win it.
Wildcat formation. Nice block. They pull Brett Durham around, get a nice kick out block, and then it's just speed. Look at that.
On the screen pass. You love the screen if you can get it completed. Completed against man coverage.
Kent off the side of his foot, but a line drive to Cobb. Randall Cobb still on his feet, makes something out of it.
Being ruled an elbow. It's just too close for them to have another episode.
Cobb trying to throw it. Instead, dancing around. Could get a couple of blocks and a whole lot more. Here goes Randall Cobb. Randall to midfield, being chased by fast Eddie Foster and pushed out of it.
Their coaches are eventually going to give him a break. Watch the blocks that he's going to pick up here. Makes Sean Richardson miss, and then about three blocks right there create a nice lane. And Mike Hartline, one of the guys.
Formation again, Cobb gets the snap. He will keep it. Already coming around territory.
Yeah, and offensive line coach Mike Summers as well.
Snap as they did at Tennessee.
Job. He falls forward. Did he get in? They're going to say.
One of the most electrifying players in all of college football.
Wobbly kick for Kent. They looked pretty good last week. Here's Cobb bouncing off the team.
Down in Florida a little bit.
Here's Cobb. I've got some blockers. Boy, he just hits the hole. He sees a little.
See it in his performance, and he opens up a lot of things.
Here's Cobb. He's looking to throw. Randall Cobb back to return. Good kick. But Cobb will have some room. Dancing around, looking for a little bit of green grass. Good coverage by the Commodores.